Illustrating here. Pasifika Illustrating, and we're here with Sione Tupiloru.
Yeah, my name is Anj Mariner. I run Pasifika Illustrated, which is in Sydney, based in Sydney, and we try to cover as many games as like professional games as we can of Pasifika players, you know, whether it's sport or athletes. But yeah, that's what we do. We like to sort of showcase the role models out there that otherwise no one would see, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have with me Brandon Painga Amosa.
Probably about 5 years ago, I think we had an NRL Pacific test here in at Penrith with Tonga versus Samoa. Everyone remembers that, you know. I think Samoa won. And that's probably the only time they won. But it started back then, making inquiries with the NRL media. And it wasn't important to them, you know, this game. In terms of media, exposure, all that sort of stuff, it wasn't important. So for me, it was like, this is really unfair. There was an inequity, you know, between Pacific Island players, even at the very top level, to the mainstream or Balangis, you know. So I thought, that's not right, and I just wanted to change that.
So last year you played for Samoa. I think you said you were running around doing a lot of training, you were leading the boys around the park.
Well, I did, you know, but I think I focused too much on plyometrics.
We don't earn any money. This isn't a money thing, you know. To us, this is really about sharing our people so that you know, that's John Bulu's family, that's his cousin, his brother. So we always talk about their family lines, who their parents are, where they come from, their suburb, their kumu'u, their village in Tonga or Samoa or Fiji. And then we talk about also New Zealand, where they come from. So it's always about trying to connect these people, and people can then say, oh yeah, I know that person's family, rah, rah, rah.
I'm full Tongan, both mum and dad.
Next for Pacific Illustrated, it would be great if we get funding, sponsorships, if we develop partnerships with other news agencies, magazines. You know, if you're in the business of showcasing, showing, exposing role models, specific role models, then get in touch, because that's what we're doing. But you know, we sort of want to network with other agencies who are interested in doing that as well.